I want. Oh, for fuck's sake, yeah, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna go for it, who knows. Shouldn't have done it. She's pretty much dead. One. What was that? What was that? Matt Damon shows it how it's done. Move back. Whew. I don't care about you. Do you really need to pick up that rifle? I'm gonna take everything. Kill Tomato, please take up your weapons. And so do you, Cannon Fodder. Even though you're fucking worthless. And you're probably gonna berserk and kill someone more important. One aimed, because if he misses, he will gonna do a reaction shot to kill him. We have to kill him on the first try. Ooh, I get another one. Yeah, 11% chance. I believe in you, Cannon Fodder Supreme. My faith is wrongly placed. But Killer Tomato might be able to get off an aimed shot, snipe that bitch. And he can't, but he will. He can pull off two smoke shots. And that's why you all are the Killer Tomato. Scheiße. Come on. No line of fire. Maybe like that. One aim, 61% chance. No line of... You have line of fire! Do not test me. Maybe you didn't have line of fire, goddammit. Two. One aim shot at that guy, and then move back. I don't care about snapshots right now. Maybe Bob can... of an aim shot. No. Maybe she can make a path to be able to pull off something. Come on. Oh, that one struck the nose here. Again. Get down. I wonder if Stefano can get off a shot there. Probably not, but... Yeah. As expected. Fucking mind control! Cannon Fodder panicked. Just die already! Stay cool, Ice Bucket. Come on. Come on! Oh. Matt Damon will yet again try with an aim shot. And then run back. And he shows that he is actually quite useless. But maybe this rookie can show. Yeah, if I kill the cyber disc, that sectoid might find explosion. Small chance though that we actually manage to destroy the cyber disc. Yeah, Morales. Too bad. Yes. Kill it already, please. Ah. Come on. This is not going too well. This is not going too well at all. But Killer Tomato has the aim of an angel. Yes. But it exploded in the air. So... it didn't actually kill the sector. But... no. No buts. Kebab might be able to pull this one off. Probably not. Oh, maybe, maybe. That's why you are called Kebab. You are delicious. What we do have one left here. But that's very close, so we should be able to kill it. That's good, Marina. Last one. Don't you dare kill Ice Bucket! Ice Bucket kills you! Booyah! That Daemon goes. Tread lightly and carry a big gun. This lamp post with your life. Oh, I accidentally. But we know where they are now. I don't think there's anyone more up here. Where did you drop your goddamn gun? Here? Oh. You know what? Artham, Andrew, you're up. Cannon Father Supreme, you're also up. Stop trying to mind control my... I believe in you. Another fucking cyber disc? And a sectoid. No. No. Well, he can't move back in cover, so... let's just hope. Care about snapshots right now. Another one. Killer Tomato bites the dust. Another cyber disc, of course. What did I expect? Come on, Matt Damon.
Matt Damon!
Already. Thank you. I don't know, I haven't kept count on men I've killed, but seriously, these two must be the only one left. Maybe one more. I don't care about you, cannon fodder. So... yeah, if I'm lucky, I can kill both. Why would I ever be lucky? Move back. Is that a cyber disk? Yes, it's another cyber disk. Yes, Matt Damon. Defense is the enemy. Kill defense. At least he doesn't have a weapon. Matt Damon died.
Matt Damon!
Ice Bucket's gone berserk. Killed Matt Damon. No, he killed someone. I only have kebab left. I'm pulling out. Oh, I have Cannonfodder Supreme. He might be able to kill something at least. Just to get some more scores. Yeah, you're getting the fuck out as well. I'm cancelling this mission. Oh, not you, Ice Bucket, I really need you. Kebab, take up his weapon. Because I can't afford to buy a new one. I don't really want to keep Cannon Fodder because of his low bravery. So if you just stay there and shoot anything that moves, I'll be happy. There are really not many left. I can do this. I can do this. I really need the plasma rifles. So I know there's at least one cyber disk and one sectoid left. All the civvies seem to have died. If I'm going to pull out. Maybe they have worse accuracy when they're holding two things. There he is. Can you make it? You have two shots.